In the coral reefs of Indonesia, the smartest of all is the coconut octopus. As well as the main brain in its body, each of its eight arms has a brain of its own. All nine brains can think for themselves, or even think as one when required. To help fathom it out, another spy is needed. One programmed to walk in a similar way. Its aim is to communicate with the octopus, to find out how clever it really is. Black-tip sharks hunt octopus. Fortunately, our spy doesn't smell like one. Not so the real thing. He may hide, but they could still find him. Time for some quick thinking. A hollow bamboo shows promise. But its open entrance is far from ideal. Our spy may have the answer. It's just what the octopus needs. But will he dare take it from him? Like a seasoned thief, he tries to avoid raising suspicion. Being aware of what others could be thinking is a sign of deep intelligence. A perfect fit. And just in time. With nothing worth eating, the sharks move on. The coconut octopus need hide no more. As a sign of acceptance, he shows his true feelings. This is how he treats his friends.